Look up from your telescope. Take me on this journey home. I don't wanna wait no more. All right, y'all. I already did the video on Spencer Paysinger, so you know I had to come back and do a video on Blair Paysinger. I feel like y'all were way more interested in me talking about her than Spencer anyway. So here we are. Let's jump into a breakdown on Blair Paysinger and how much of her is Olivia Baker. Let's preface this with, this is talking about a real person, Blair Paysinger, who is married to Spencer Paysinger. And while there can be similarities with the character Olivia Baker and her, because, you know, she's married to who the main character of All American is based on, there might not be a ton. So this video is really to just go down the list and talk about that. But when speaking about real people, I want to be very conscious and delicate to the fact that we're really talking about a person. So whatever your comments are, whatever your responses are, let's keep it respectful and all that. Blair seems to be a pretty private person, so it wasn't a ton that we could dig up about her, but we do have quite a bit, and she seems like she's cool. So let's talk about, who is Blair Paysinger? Just like Spencer Paysinger, Blair Paysinger at the time, Blair Ducky, attended Beverly Hills High School. That's actually where the couple met, but we aren't 100% sure that they dated in high school, as there's been more talk around the thought that they actually didn't date until college and then were subsequently married after that. But before we jump into their relationship, let's talk a little bit more about Blair. She is a graphic designer by profession. She studied at the Academy of Art University in San Francisco, where she majored in advertising and art direction. And she has done design internships at places like Alternative Apparel, as well as the Citizens Group, specializing in social media and advertising projects. She is currently the co-founder of Post 21 alongside her mother, and Post 21 is a comprehensive marketplace that focuses on the modern and design-forward products from Black-owned businesses. So she makes a perfect companion, not only relationship-wise, but in business, to Spencer Paysinger, because he is an NFL star turned entrepreneur and investor. He's invested in Find Your Hilltop, which is the coffee shop, the Black-owned coffee shop founded by him, Issa Rae, and a couple of other people. And it seems like she is able to provide marketing materials, marketing advice, graphic design, and all of that for those types of ventures. So it seems like a match made in heaven. Okay, now getting into their relationship. It's rumored that their first date was in Vegas, similar to the important moment we saw with Olivia and Spencer in Vegas. Y'all know, when she ran out on him. But there's no signs that point to any of that actually happened. Similar to Olivia Baker, Blair Paysinger's dad is Billy Duckworth, who we think Billy Baker is based on. He is actually a coach at Beverly Hills High School and was Spencer Paysinger's coach at one time. So that is something that they actually do have in common, something that is alike between the two. Spencer and Blair had a bohemian themed wedding at the California Palm Springs. Blair wore an amazing modern two-piece gown, which featured a chantilly lace crop top and silk organza skirt with an illusion veil. And Spencer added a little bit of twist to the classic tux by donning a custom green suit and vest with a vintage pearl tie bar and suede loafers. Didn't they look amazing? They look like they just belong together. Like, just put them on a billboard or a Hallmark card or something. They look great. Spencer and Blair have two children together, Cairo and Madden Paysinger. And overall, Blair lives a fairly private life, running her brand, raising her kids, and enjoying her life with Spencer. Everyone, like literally everyone, all of y'all watching this video and then some, are trying to speculate that Spencer Paysinger's wife is the real life model of Olivia Baker. And I'm gonna say that that's false, y'all. Aside from the parallels in reference to being Spencer's romantic partner and going to Beverly Hills and being the daughter of Spencer's coach and her having curly hair and a bohemian artistic vibe, Blair Paysinger and Olivia Baker seem to be very, very different. Blair Paysinger appears to be just a well-adjusted, mature, artistic, grounded, sensible woman who is very strong within their relationship, but then also very strong professionally running her own brand. And Olivia Baker, while yes, she is a teenager in the moment that we're talking about this as compared to an adult, Olivia is a mess. And there's no signs that actually show that any of the things that we see transpiring in Olivia's teenage life actually happen in Blair's teenage life. I believe that while the bones or the foundation of Olivia's character came from the idea of Blair Paysinger, I think Olivia is a completely new person, a completely new character. And they added in all of this drama seasoning, the addiction seasoning, all of the things that make Olivia complicated, nuanced, but also incredible. Those things are completely different from Blair. And I think that that's really dope. Like, Blair is an amazing woman in and of herself, like on her own, and she doesn't need all of the extra drama and sauce, because y'all seen her Instagram feed? Sis is popping and low key and enjoying life. I love this Insta story that she posted recently about people like being fooled, like there are actually people who are enjoying their marriage. Yes, and I think that she is enjoying her marriage. I think she's enjoying her family. I think she's enjoying all of the success that they are seeing right now. And we love to see it. Meanwhile, on the television, Olivia Baker is going through, honey. So anyway, I hope that this puts everything to rest, y'all. I hope we don't have to have this conversation anymore. Y'all don't have to come in the comment section and tell me how my prediction that I made for Olivia can't be right because she's based on Blair. As y'all can see, it's a clear difference. And Olivia, even now, if you haven't already, check out my season 3 Testify trailer breakdown, because in episode 8 and 9 is where we really see a break in the Olivia that we even knew, and she is spiraling downhill even more. So y'all, it's going to get worse before it gets better, and we're about to see Olivia go to a very, very dark place, and none of us can predict that based off of Blair's life. So like, let's stop. And now it's your turn. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. I want to hear all your thoughts, theories, and random little musings. If you just want to say, hey, Erica, drop that in the comment section down below as well. If you're new here, I'm Erica Vane, and I drop new All-American videos every day, sometimes twice a day, and you should really join the tribe by hitting subscribe, honey. What you waiting on? If you made it this far in the video, you are a real one, and I appreciate you for watching the whole thing through. In your comment, add 3 flower bouquets so that I know that you're a real one, so I can respond back directly and show you some real love. Until next time, check out my All-American playlist, because I know you might have missed the All-American video or two. I mean, I dropped over 80 of them. You might have missed one or two. Go ahead, catch up right here. Or I have 2 amazing series that you should also check out that you might be missing out on right here. See you tomorrow. Bye.